intensified drive for FDI. We need higher amounts of external private capital to complement government resources in driving our transformation. So we will aggressively go after foreign direct investment. To this end, GIPC will be a better resource of human and financial capital. In addition, government has established an interministerial committee to provide coordinated policy guidance and support to the FDI drive.